Well, there's some classes that are offered with that. Nourishfamily.com, that's their website, and a couple of classes actually taking place this Sunday. This is a sweet potato burrito, just one of the creative ideas on how you can incorporate fruits and vegetables and an interactive experience with your child. So that's what these classes are all about, right, Diana?
Absolutely. It's an opportunity for parents to come and learn some new recipes with some vegetables that maybe they're not so familiar with, mm-hmm. In a way that's going to encourage their children to eat more of those fruits and vegetables.
All right. And Kristen, you've been helping us cook all this. This is already done. But what is basically, what do you do to make the sweet potato burrito?
Well, you have the bean mixture, and you know, kind of add spices to that, and then pair that with the mashed sweet potato, roll it up in a whole wheat tortilla, maybe add some cheddar cheese if you want, and there you have it.
A very unique taste, I'm sure, too.
Oh, it's really good, and really, surprisingly, yeah.
Yeah, and very healthy, and that's the thing. It's like, if you can cook with your child, you can really get them interested in the things, and also it benefits a good charity. Very quickly, what is that?
All of the profits from the two classes on Sunday are going to go to benefit the CARES Food Pantry, which is a food pantry here in the Govens area of Baltimore.
All right. And as we were telling you yesterday, there's a big need this holiday season for those who maybe don't have the means to get as much food as they should.